mixing with clouds, much like today, but I think tomorrow we'll have a little more sunshine than what we saw this afternoon. My 3-degree guarantee for tomorrow is 81. If I can hit that high within 3 degrees, we will donate $100 to St. Vincent de Paul of Green Bay. And we did that yesterday. I forecast a high of 84, and the actual high temperature was 85 degrees.